COTA is one of my favourite tracks. It's really fast flowing. Sector 1 is a lot of fun. The rest of the circuit is pretty challenging.
I know Austin pretty well. We've been there a few times. I've been quick in the past, but never managed to win the race. I'm happy to go back. It's another opportunity, and hopefully we'll grab it.